going on, guys? So today we're gonna be tackling on Springland, because that's Black Mountain's flying fist.
What's a slash claw? Oh, that's good. Pretty good. Okay, that's so I need all the springs right. That's pretty cool. Yeah. I guess you could say it's pretty bouncy now. Buddy. I don't know much to say about this. We got spring like enemies. Oh god. Okay, it's so weird to bounce off the ground with this thing. But they took it eventually. Oh. Yeah, let me take it out. I think I can hit it. Nothing really to say about this. Just level. Oh yeah, you can use this. Bounce off back and forth. I don't think there's anything that's okay. Oh, wow, what a truck. Damage boost! Oh, pretty easy level so far.
Whatever.
Oh, I was gonna say I'll do the level then anyway, but I think it's enough. I guess not. I believe there's a secret item over here. Not just the light. That's awesome. Oh, there it is. Yeah, buddy. Easy every time. Am I supposed to go? I'm trying to think I'm supposed to go down. Oh, he's going. Hell yeah. Oh no, don't hit me. Damn. I think you can go down there, but I'm not going to bother with that. Which I think is kind of productive to do that. Haha. Dude. Oh, boss fight time. Flash claw. You can see, man, it's very springy. Oh, whoops. I think he does the same thing. Oh, wow, this is gonna be crazy. Almost kinda makes me wanna fight him a bit, but. Yeah, his invisibility thing just last long enough. You know, he didn't win the second time down. Boom! Get cut, man. Big Man learned HM Cut. HM01? I think it's HM01. Yeah, Pokemon.
Oh, no, I didn't even say about Batman, just pretty damn easy.
What's cool about this ability is that I believe you can charge it. Yeah. So it's like one of the few abilities, like the only ability. It's not one of the, well, it's the only ability in this game, but you're able to charge Barrel Man Shot. And, Mega Man 4? Alright, so... Spring Man! Spring Man is Shade Man, dude. We're gonna go for Shade Man. We might have to revisit this level to pick up an item because we need Turbo Man's. I think it's got Turbo Wheel or something to play with. I'm gonna pick it up. This level's so cool. I mean, like, look at that opening, man. Oh. Oh, and then it has like perfect hits to go from top. Kind of talk about how the infinite is respawn. I don't think there was anything there, but I don't know. Might as well collect everything so I can buy life force. I think I'm maxed out on that right now though. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to call. I forgot how to tell if they're real or not. I'm just lying. Yeah, this is pretty cool. At least the opening is cool. I think if I turn it on, the opening went. Oh, I got it. I like how you can go through this thing. Kind of fun. I'm gonna try to go down that part. So if you destroy a little pumpkin inside, he's gonna make a hole on the bottom and you're gonna miss out on some special items. And you can only damage the big guys when it's slow. He does two bounces and he does a big bounce. Oh, this is going way better than that. I missed. FML. Damn, it just opens up so fast. I think it's actually easier to kill like a little person, which makes sense. You do get extra content. There you go. Shoot the eyeballs, you can shoot the pumpkin inside of them, and each one takes this to your current location. Ah, damn it. So I don't save that before.
Boom!
Get wrecked, man. These are good old pumpkin retro. I believe there's an item somewhere over here. I don't know exactly where it's at, but there should be an item. And it's not there. That's okay. Not here either. Interesting. we do? We'll figure out that far down, huh? Oh wow, stuff doesn't actually disappear in this game when you press pause. Wow, that's an improvement. And kind of annoying at the same time. I know I have powers and everything, but still again, I like using the Mega Potion better. Oh, that is so cool to turn into werewolf when I was in the moon is covered. That is, you turn back into robots. That is, that's amazing. That's pretty cool. It's not like super specific. There you go. Oh. What does this give you? Oh, it gives you the energy bouncer. Yeah, buddy. That's the downside that we were to, I believe in order to find Conan. Oh god, I'm glad that I have a friend like you. Fake! You guys fake news, man. But you know, there's no point in fighting this guy legit. Because he got his weakness. Oh yeah. Look at it, man. It's totally not Dracula. Oh, bro, I hit you. Come on, man. Not cool, bro. No! He was supposed to slide under that. Slide away from me. I forgot exactly what you're supposed to do. There you go. Come at me, bro. No! Okay, I was about to say, let me hit you one more time, but I'm not gonna do it. That animation is so funny. But yeah, that's how you do it. Yeah, so this is a special attack. As you get this red right there, if you shoot at the wall, or if you shoot at any immovable object, like anything that's not an enemy, it'll reflect back to you and it'll basically get like, it'll charge it up, so it'll do more damage. So if you use this against Turbo Man, it'll do more damage per hit than per just hit mega. Yeah, that's awesome. So we're just gonna go back. What's going on, guys? Just give me like a little extra video. We're gonna go back to some stages to pick up stuff that we missed. Oh, look at that. This is where you find... Nope, oh, any day now. The energy item. Alright, now that's done.